We had these little birds here. That's our third batch. And we had them a little bit crowded. They started eating each other alive, so we put this little house up and put their butts outside. And they're doing fine now. Birds over there are our second batch. We've never had any problems with them. They're doing fine. We're going to band these next month, then they'll go to the range. These littler ones have a ways to go yet.